Good morning, this beautiful Friday morning. สวัสดีเช้าวันศุกร์นะครับและพบกันอีกเช่นเคยกับรายการ Talk of the Town. ผม Andrew Biggs ครับ and a special hello to all our viewers in Ratchathewi in Bangkok. Today is our last day of looking at all the world's exciting chief vegetation. A tropical rainforest is a forest of tall trees in a region of year-round warmth and plentiful rainfall. Almost all such forests lie near the equator. A tropical rainforest has more kinds of trees than any other area in the world. About half of the world's species of plants and animals live in tropical rainforests. More species of amphibians, birds, insects, mammals, and reptiles live in tropical rainforests than anywhere else. Well, let's just move out of that tropical rainforest into the international news. Here's Patrick.
Hello, everyone. In Tokyo, a Japanese railway company will run special female-only carriages on its trains over this year's holiday season in an effort to protect women from drunken male passengers. A spokesman for Kyo Electric Railway says the company had decided to place a women-only carriage on several late-night trains. The company has received many complaints about drunken men grabbing women, but fears there are many more incidents than are reported. And in New York, according to a survey, picking a present for a boss was the second hardest task for online shoppers in America. While anniversary was the hardest time of the year for men to find a gift for their wives, women found it more difficult to pick up a Valentine's Day present for their husband. The survey also showed that men spend more time looking for gifts for their bosses than for their wives. But women spend more time shopping for their pets than their husbands.
Maybe their dogs are more fussy? ท่านผู้ชมพอจะคิดออกไหมครับว่าทางม้าลายในภาษาอังกฤษเรียกว่าอะไรครับและถ้าจะพูดว่าทางม้าลายถูกตั้งชื่อตามลักษณะที่เหมือนกับม้าลายจะพูดอย่างไรครับ
A zebra crossing is named because it has stripes like a zebra. A zebra crossing has stripes like a zebra.
Zebra หรือ zebra crossing อีกทีครับ
A zebra crossingis named because it has stripes like a zebra. A zebra crossing has stripes like a zebra.
Thank you, Patrick. พักกันสักครู่นะครับกลับมาดู Q&A และ idiom of the day. There's nothing to it.
If a boy asks me for a date, what should I say?
Say yes. There's nothing to it. Just say yes.There's nothing to it.
สนุกสนานพร้อมเรียนรู้สำนวนภาษาอังกฤษกับ Andrew Biggs และกัปตันแพทในวิดีโอ Idiom 1รวบรวม25สำนวนเด็ดจาก Talk of the Town ในราคาเพียง250บาทเสริมทักษะของคุณและครอบครัวได้แล้ววันนี
้ Welcome back to Talk of the Town. Here's Q&A.
Q&A is presented by Berlitz Language Schools.
ช่วงนี้เรามาพูดถึงคำศัพท์ที่เกี่ยวกับการเลือกตั้งครับการซื้อเสียงภาษาอังกฤษเรียกว่า vote buying ครับ there's lots of vote buying in that province ความหมายก็คือในจังหวัดนั้นมีการซื้อเสียงกันเป็นจำนวนมากคุณสามารถพูดว่า to buy votes ก็ได้ครับหมายถึงซื้อเสียงหรือ to sell votes ขายเสียงได้เหมือนกัน That evil politician buys votes Whatever you do, don't vote for him ความหมายก็คือนักการเมืองจอมวายร้ายคนนั้นซื้อเสียงดังนั้นไม่ว่าจะเกิดอะไรขึ้นอย่าเลือกเขาโดยเด็ดขาด
ถ้าคุณมีคำถามภาษาอังกฤษติดอยู่ในใจและอยากให้คุณแอนดรูช่วยตอบส่งมาได้ที่ Q&A ตามที่อยู่ของเราหรือที่อีเมล address talk@becitero.com
Our movie of the week this week from United Artists is The Sixth Day.
It's only a click away.
Hi, sugar. Would you like a beer?
Through technology, your life can be stolen.
There's someone in my house with my family, and it's not me.
There's been a sixth day violation.
We have 5 double passes to give away to see The Sixth Day at United Artists. If you'd like to win some tickets, just write your name and address on the back of an envelope or email us, and you could be the lucky winner. The Sixth Day starts today at United Artists, and congratulations to last week's winners. If you want to get a copy of Captain Pat's weekly newsletter, there's nothing to it. Now let's find out about the idiom of the day, there's nothing to it.
Father, I am worried. If a boy asks me for a date, what should I say?
Say yes. There's nothing to it. Just say yes. There's nothing to it.
When you hear someone say, there's nothing to it, this means it's easy. The doctor said there was nothing to it. When the nurse asked, was it difficult to perform the operation? The actor said there was nothing to it when asked about his role in the movie. The secretary told the manager there was nothing to it.To it, when he asked, was it hard to type?
So, if the boy asks me on a date, I just say yes.
That's right. There's nothing to it.
But if he wants to borrow your hat, say no.
He won't get my hat, Father. I would never lend my hat to anyone.
Good girl.Never lend your hat.
อุ๊ยหมวกแบบนี้ให้ฟรีแถมเงินผมยังไม่เอาเลยครับ There's nothing to it. เป็นคำพูดหมายถึงง่ายๆขอบคุณมากๆที่ติดตามชมรายการของเราตลอดสัปดาห์นี้นะครับ Have a great weekend. See you next week. สวัสดีครับ
Thanks to our sponsors. Berlitz, United Artists, PCS,CS Internet and CVD.